I don't have a dependency against 6 databases in the backend and a middleware that I need to worry about and some caching layer that none of that. It's so straightforward. So it just runs. And since I've deployed it, I think it was around 5 months ago when it went into production, maybe 6, I've never had to go back and had a look at it. Never.